And the other day, this song was on in the car, and my dad asked me who it was. So I told him it was Chaco Puma and Pepe Rash, and he looked at me like I was speaking another language, which I guess technically I kind of was. Song The Stars Are Mine on BPM. Thank you.
Everybody, my name is Jimmy. I just came from my uncle's Easter. Celebrated Easter today, and going home right now, so I could go relax. And then after that, do the Uber thing. I'll be still recording because of these Michigan people. They like to tailgate you and everything. They like to drive fast because they don't got nothing to do. Plus, I'm just here driving carefully, but I've seen a lot of people tailgating me or getting closer to my car so much, so that's why I drive fast like them. They go crazy. Alright. Peace. I'll be recording.
Thank you. Thank you.
Chicago or whatever. Car just passed by, they want to get close so they can hit you, but then after that, so they think that's going to be my fault. Wow. Got you on the video camera, baby. Put it one to the back. I gotta go, dude. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Fuck. Because of city of Detroit or city of Warren, they don't want to fix it. All they want to do is, you know, we have to pay, we working hard people, we have to pay these motherfucking taxes every single time. They don't care. Video. Fucking pussies. No, how do people, they're impatient. Don't know how to drive. Fucking morons. Look at that shit. With the Ford Taurus, and I just missed my fucking exit because of this guy. That will be on YouTube, baby. Idiots. there, but. Yeah. Sleeping? Man, Dad.